Welcome back to my channel. I'm recording today, but I don't know what I'm gonna do. So it's Sunday. I haven't recorded in 2 weeks, but I think I'm getting better, guys, because this is the second week since I haven't recorded. So according to me, I'm getting a little better. I'm going out. I don't even know what this is gonna be called, but it's gonna be a vlog. I don't even know what to call it, but I just thought I should take you guys with me because I'm going out. I just have to run a few errands and maybe you guys might want to see that. Also, I'm in such a good mood today. I don't know why, and the lighting is so amazing. I don't know if the lighting is great because of the angle in which I'm holding my phone, because I normally put it lower, but I'm actually guessing that that's what it is. So I'm just gonna do my lips. I haven't done my lips yet. I'm gonna do my lips. I'm gonna wear earrings and I'll show you guys what I'm wearing. Very basic. And then we're gonna go out. So I haven't put anything on my lips yet, so I'm gonna line my lips with this liner. Guys, the last time I did a video, somebody said I don't really show my product. This is from Avon. I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know. This is from Avon. My nails are so disgusting, sorry guys. This is from Avon. It's actually an eye pencil, but I use it as a lip liner, and then I'm gonna wear gloss, and the gloss I'm gonna be wearing is this one from Essence. I'm in my car and we are about to start our journey. I'm going to the Glen Mall, so I'm gonna go buy toiletries and just a few items that I think that I'm gonna need. But also while we at it, I just want to go to this new shop. Apparently there's like a new shop there. It's a China Mall, so my sister's like, they've got very affordable stuff there, so I just want to go see and check like what they have and stuff like that, and maybe we can like make a purchase. And also, I don't know if you guys can notice, or I don't know if you guys noticed, like my makeup looks so different today. I think it like has a little bit of a glow, and my eyeshadow as well. My eyeshadow looks so cute. I really, really like what I did with it. Let's get going, shall we? I feel like I talk a lot. I feel like I talk a lot. I think the reason why I talk a lot is because I'm trying to think, have I told him everything? So yeah, let's go. No. Before we actually go, I want to show you guys the bag that I'm carrying. That's what I wanted to do. I'm going to show you guys a bag that I'm carrying. And this bag is actually a little bit old, but I haven't carried it a lot because I always feel like I don't want to mix my silvers with my gold, and most of my earrings and accessories are gold. Like for example, like my watch is rose gold, so most of my jewelry has a lot of gold in it because I like the way gold looks. But then that's why I'm not wearing earrings, because I want to wear this, I want to carry this. Sorry guys, a message just came through on my phone and I'm trying to read it anyway. So I'm gonna carry this. This bag is like about 3 years old and it's so cute. I like the fact that it's so spacious as well. It's more spacious than all my other sling bags, and I got this from Zara. It was 650 rand. They always have very, very nice sling bags. Like they never just run out of cute sling bags. So I got this at Zara and it's quite big inside. I don't have anything in it yet, but it's quite big. It's like, I don't have anything in it as yet because I have most of the stuff I'm gonna put in here is in my other bag, so I'm just gonna transfer. And then when I'm done, I'm so weird, when I'm done I'm gonna take everything out of here and put it in my big bag, because that's the bag that I carry every day. Hey guys, I think this is the China Mall or Chinese shop my sister was talking about. Okay, so guys, I've got like so many makeup brushes and they're so cheap. I don't know how strong these makeup brushes are though, but I think I'll just get like 2 or 3 and then we'll see if I like them, because they're not even that expensive. They're so inexpensive, so maybe buy and then try them on and then see if they really do a good job, eh? So guys, they have perfumes. think these are like all imitations. But the packaging is so cute. Just, I smelled a few and they don't smell too bad. But I don't think they last long.
So, I mean, just when they grow out, I'm getting a concealer. Don't have this.
I don't know whether to say welcome back to my channel because this is actually part two of my vlog. So, guys, I did a vlog on Sunday. And then I didn't finish the vlog because I got home and it was a bit late and the lighting was bad. And today, guys, the same thing almost happened because I just got home now and I'm like, if I don't film this, I'll never film it. So this is part two of my vlog. Today is a Saturday. So basically, I'm coming from the library and then I went out with my sister. We went to go do something. Let me show you guys what I got at the China shop. At the Glen Mall, and just a few of the things that I bought. Guys, the funny thing is I haven't used any of this stuff yet, and I've been waiting to finish the vlog to use some of the stuff, which is kind of frustrating because I wanted to use most of it already. But yeah, I actually didn't buy as much things as I thought I was gonna buy, but I just still want to show you guys what I bought. Okay. There's only one thing that I used that I bought, and I'll show you guys because I just couldn't wait. I had to use it. Okay. So, I bought makeup brushes. Okay. They actually don't have a price on them, do they? No, they don't. Okay. You guys can see these are like from a Chinese shop. There you go. I don't know why this scratched the barcode out. I hope it's not stolen. But anyway, so these are the brushes. Let me open the brushes. I hope you guys can see. Let me open the brushes and see how they feel. I think these brushes were 50 rand, even cheaper. I actually didn't spend a lot of money. It's just that I did this last week, so I can't exactly remember how much I bought most of this stuff. But it was so cheap, I can promise you guys that. Okay, so what brushes are these? Guys, I'm actually very bad with makeup brushes. That's why I'm trying to see if I can just stock up on the ones I already have. So I don't know. I think this is for contouring. Doesn't it look like? It looks like it's for contouring. Like to just like contour your nose and all of that stuff. And then this. What is this brush for? Guys, that's the thing about buying cheap brushes. They don't even write what the brushes are for. Because I know mostly they normally write what the brushes are for. Let's see. It just says cosmetic brush beauty show. Helps you look more naturally beautiful. Okay, that's not going to help me. Okay, cool. I think maybe this is also for contouring. But maybe like your cheeks, I'm guessing. Okay, so I got those. And then I've got another makeup brush as well. And this one is so freaking cute. Hope you guys can see. This is so nice. I think this is a blush brush. It just says high quality, guys. But this would be a blush brush. Trust me. I think it would be. And it's so pretty. I like the color. So that's what it looks like. Let's feel it. Why do I feel like it feels like a foundation brush? But I think, I don't know if it's a foundation brush. I don't know if it's a blush brush. It feels like a foundation brush. Legit feels like a foundation brush. So, I like the color and I think that's why I got it. There we go. Okay. Then what else did I get? I got candles. So, I got two candles. There. You can't really see. So this one is tangerine. Excuse my nails, guys. My nails are so bad. Guys, I'm not a candle person, but these are cute and I bought them. They actually smell very, very nice. And this is rose. I think that's the rose fragrance and that's what it looks like inside. And these were 20 rand each, I think. Yeah, they were 20 rand each. Okay. Let's go in there. Guys, guess what I found in my packet? I actually threw money in there and I didn't realize. Okay. And then I've got this mirror. Guys, this mirror was 50, 40 rand. I can't remember. Okay, so this is what the box looks like. And it just shows it's got the bunny ears. And I think I got it because of the bunny ears. They look so cute. And then it just shows you how to set it up. So there it is. So pretty. And then guys, what you do is, right, so this is what it looks like on the back. So you need to remove this. So the girl in store helped me, and then you have to screw this in here so that you can be able to place your mirror properly. Guys, cheap things, eh? Because I don't think you're supposed to go through this much work. Okay guys, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm gonna try and like set this mirror up. So I'll be using this as my, yeah, there. And I think you place it like that. Oh, it's so cute. I like the bunny ears. I'm gonna cover it because I don't want you guys to see the rest of my room. But yeah, it's very, very cute. And so I'm just gonna be placing it like that. Let's see. Oh guys, it looks so cute in my room. Let me actually also just place my candles. I don't know where I'm gonna place my candles, but okay, let's just place them there. Okay, so that's all the stuff I bought from the Chinese shop. Guys, I think I'm gonna go again. They have quite a bit of other stuff that I wanted to get. They didn't have a full mirror, so I wanted to get a full mirror, but they didn't have that. So anyway, and then I went to Woody's. There was like a sale there. And then I got a mask, brightening mask. Yeah, I went to buy something at Woody's. What did I go buy? I can't remember. Yeah, but then I got this mask. And then I went to Clicks. And then I just bought like some of my face products. And I got that. That's what I use for my face. Yeah, the Drops of Light day moisturizer. So I got that as well. And then I got the other stuff that I use for my skin. I use the Drops of Light brightening serum. That's what I use. And then this I had to open, guys. This is sunscreen. So this is the Demilin sunscreen, and I was out of sunscreen, so I had to open this. And is that all? Yeah, that's all I got, guys. And I just wanted to show you guys how cute is my makeup bag as well. It's like sitting on my bed, so I'm like, let me just show you guys how freaking cute is this. I got this at Typo, and I think it was on sale. If you guys know me, you know I love sales, so any excuse to buy anything that's on sale. And it's cute. The reason why I like this makeup bag is a lot of makeup bags get so dirty and then they start looking so horrible, but with this it doesn't get dirty. If it does get stained, all you just have to do is wipe it with a clean cloth and you are good to go. All right guys, that's it. Nothing else to show you guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Love you guys. Mwah.